Welcome to Jay from the D.
Hello, you guys. Welcome back to Jay from the D. And today we're going to get into some more real shit. So, DJ Khaled released his album. I think his name is Khaled. And I heard this album fire as fuck, bro. I know this song we're about to react to got Dirk and Lil Baby on it, bro. And those are two GOATs. And we're going to see how the GOAT producer, DJ Khaled, help him out in this shit. And see if this shit fire, bro. This song is kind of like 4 minutes long, or almost 4 minutes long. So we're going to like hurry up and get into this. And stop with the talking and the shit. Alright, let's get it.
We the best music.
Another one.
DJ Khaled. Scratched $1 million out my check list 3 years ago. Two zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode.
Yeah.
It's my life, do what I wanna be with different hoes. You know the pick and roll, I pick her up and send her home.
He said, you know the pick and roll, I pick her up and I send her home, bro. Like that's the routine. That's what we gotta do.
I reach out strong, get them in and get them gone. You know Travis just got out, I ain't have to put them on. We the ones who got the numbers to put the city on. It's the middle of the summer, I got a hoodie on. My demon time ain't nothing nice. I try not to wear nothing twice. I came up off a shoe and dice. Yeah. My little brother ain't living right. My sister, I'm doing alright. My cousin, if they're serving life.
I like how he's speaking his truth in the song. No, he's talking more about fucking bitches. He's talking about his life and his routines and what you're supposed to do. That's why I fuck with Lil Baby.
And they all need me. I'ma get cake as long as I'm breathing. They making it hard. This shit really is.
Yeah.
I'ma turn from my head every chance that I get. I want the biggest watch they got. I don't care if that shit hurt my wrist. All these hoes up on us all. I wish I would claim that bitch. They get hard when they get guns. We got a hood for...
I wish I had money like that. He want the most expensive shit to show that he's the fucking best. I fuck with that.
Little steps. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that bitch. You can reach me with that shit, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. Hey, she think I'm a regular rapper, I'm not. One person come tell me we fucking you block. Watch me run this shit to the tip of this. Fuck me,
keep going.
Put my kids in jail.
I like how DJ Khaled hop on this and say, keep going, bro. Picking your shit.
Yeah, we didn't have nothing to eat. Soon as I get on his ass, they gon' look on me down like, damn, he was fucking with me.
Yeah.
I'ma turn from my head to every chance that I get. I want the biggest watch they got. I don't care if that shit hurt my wrist. All these hoes fuck on my soul. I wish I would claim that bitch. They get hard when they get guns. We got a hood full of sticks. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we're running around that bitch. You can miss me with that shit. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, home. You know I live in the mix.
I really want to see how Dirk is in this. Lil Baby killed it. We know Lil Baby was going to kill shit no matter what it is. But I like how Baby's chorus. Man, I like everything about this song, though. I ain't going to cap, bro.
Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes.
Off on the trench, nigga be tough on the neck, but really be there for attention. Busy be talking like they really rich, but really be begging me under my pitch. I give them 40, 50,000 cash and start up a Benz. I spend that shit out of Nims. I'd rather fuck...
I did not expect Dirk to come on this track like this, bro. Y'all talking about the old Dirk. This is it. Dirk. I didn't expect this from Dirk. This man really the voice of the streets. God damn.
Get out of her feelings. I'm in a Lambo truck on my hood. Nobody gon' tell me shit. Going to Cali, I pick my weed for sure. Nobody gon' mail me shit. Dice game, crimes of CeeLo. I need cash, don't sell me shit. Baby got his hood, I'm smashing. You can tell they really mesh. Drop the low. Ain't no room right now. I took her to the O. Then I pulled up on them.
Ain't no room right now. That's why I took her to the O. R.I.P. King Von. The GOAT. Oh my gosh, I did not expect Dirt to come in like this, man.
Fucking up all the ops. I
be around with $3 million in jewelry. I'm standing on all the blocks. This ain't happen. Dropping the six in the Phantom. Black Rose truck with the always century manual. I'm sitting on Panda. I love my cousin, she was a dancer. I love my brother, he was a scammer. Sitting on my lap cause I'm pulling her tracks. And I fall from the back and she calling me handsome.
I would like to end this video right now, but I can't. I'll get into what he said later, bro.
I'm a child from a hand, every chance that I get. I want the biggest watch they got, I don't care if that shit hurt my wrist. All these hoes for thumbs up, I wish I would claim that bitch. They get hard when they get good, we got a hood full of sticks. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we're running around that bitch. Miss me with that shit, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes.
We the best music.
That beat slapped a little bit too. Alright, man, about their last verse, man, I'm gonna say this right now. Dirk ate this bitch alive, bro. I still think Dirk's verse was better than Lil Baby's, I ain't gonna lie. But I ain't gonna lie to y'all, Dirk killed this shit, bro. And you can't argue with this, bro. And like the thing is, like, he said I can wear all my jewelry, I could wear 3 million jewelry on me, or even more expensive than that, and on any block I wanted to, cause I'm that real. These two are the best rappers right now. Moneybagg Yo's up there too. Polo's up there too. Everyone's up. Those four guys are the best rappers right now. All you other niggas, I ain't saying y'all lacking, but y'all can't catch these guys, bro. Dirk is too real, bro. Alright, that's the end of the video. Like and subscribe. Dirk killed that shit. Baby killed that shit. Dirk really killed that shit. Like and subscribe, tell y'all friends about this channel. Deuces, man. Damn.
I bless America, our sweet, sweet home.
Today was a good day. Today was a good day.